Now, if you're familiar with boxing, kickboxing, all of those types of activities that are pretty popular, we're gonna play with that a little bit. So let's ground down. Open up the legs, bend the knees. Arms are up in a nice, easy stance. Hands are soft. We're not here to add more pain to the body. Let's relax it a little bit. Now let's punch to the beat. We're gonna go one, two, one, two. A light punch, none of this. Relax the hands. Beautiful. So we're gonna call this the single punch. Boom. Now see where that single punch goes. You can take it anywhere, right? Now double your punch. Double, 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 double. Guess what? We're gonna call this the double punch. Beautiful. Now take it back to your single. One, 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 one. Perfect. Now get those arms up. We're gonna bob and weave. Down and up, down and up. All right, here we go. Beautiful. Take this down and up and let's see where you can go with it. Down and up, move it out. We're gonna call this the bob and weave. Beautiful. Now again, that workout comes when you're willing to get down into it, right? Yep, using your legs. Now, plant your feet. Punch it out, single. Breathe with it, please breathe with it, yes. Double it up, double it in. Do not be afraid to take those doubles somewhere different every time. Now freeze. Whew. The one thing I love about grooving is that we like to take breaks. Because sometimes you need it. So take a breath, let your arms stretch a little bit, do a couple shoulder rotations, whatever you feel. Because you know we're gonna do another round. So we wanna work the arms, so give them a little bit of a break. Get them ready. Let's go. Beautiful. Some of you might even want to walk with your punches. Now at home, if walking with your punches messes up the punch, don't walk, just stay in one place. Focus on your arms for a minute. Wherever you are, slow and double. Double, double it up. That's right, double it up. See what it feels like when you add some rotation. You try to cross your body on those punches. So we get lots of cross motion in the body. Good stuff. Wherever you are, woo! Bob and weave. Let's take it around, move around. Oh, good job, everybody. They look so good. Plant your feet and punch. What? Now, you can do lots of things. If you're facing somebody, you can get creative. Play with it. Yep. Double it up. It doesn't need to make any sense at all. If your arms are moving, they're lifting, you're gonna get all that muscle work you need. Breathe and punch out. Now guess what that means? Another break. I'm telling you, any break you get in your whole life, it's not in just this song, any break in your whole life, stop and take the biggest, fattest breath you possibly can. If that's the only thing you get from all of this, that's some good stuff. Get some stretches in there. Because you know what I'm gonna do? We're doing it again. One more time. Here we go, punch it out. Now again, you could add levels. You could take this down somewhere. You could walk with it, right? You don't have to. Slow and double punch. Can you reach those double punches so you actually get some movement in that torso? Beautiful, give me the bob and weave, arms up. Now, while you're bobbing and weaving, make sure that your stomach muscles are in the body. Yep, lots of support for your spine. Where's the breath? Where's the breath? You got it. Plant your feet and let's punch it out. Nothing is great. It doesn't matter what arm you start on. It's irrelevant. Oh my God, there's so many places they can go. Double it up. And slow. 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 Let's all take a deep breath together. Exhale out. Give me a couple shoulder rolls, really big. Awesome. Ah! Great work for your arms.